this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't breathe.